I'm Anita Sarajibi. I'm an occupational therapist from Manipal University. I've come to Prayatna for doing my 1 month internship here. I would like to begin with thanking our Manipal supervisors as well as the director of Prayatna for giving us an opportunity to be a part of Prayatna and getting to know more about the rehabilitation that is happening in Prayatna. I came to know about Prayatna from our seniors who had been working here and as well as had done their internship here. They had given me a good feedback about Prayatna and how a multidisciplinary unit works together for the betterment of a child. The best thing about Prayatna that I came across was all of us got an opportunity to attend other therapy sessions. Every Tuesdays and Wednesdays, we got a chance to attend case presentations that were done by therapists from various departments. And from this also, I understood that how different therapists see a single child in various perspectives and how they work together for improving the child, which has a lot amount of books of occupational therapy department as well as of the other departments. I got to read 2-3 books in occupational therapy, which helped me increase my knowledge in current therapy methods, how it is being done, and various standardized scales. Once again, like to thank the professionals here as well as the supporting team over here for being with us throughout this 1 month and helping us throughout. Thank you.